is a co-bullying, and even online bullying with a post mean stuff about you and a physical one is one that beats you up. And a verbal bully says bad things to you and spreads a bad word about.
When they do something mean and they do it over and over and over again.
How being mean and just being really mean to people that are just innocent.
A mean person who could be jealous, could be sad, or could be angry at somebody.
Well, a bully looks like kind of like mean.
That's being mean to your friend or you.
They start feeling like they should be in control and not thinking about others. They just want to be mean.
Like to me that it's they kind of just want to do it just to seem cool or want to do it because they've been bullied in the past. What makes a bully is whenever a kid does something bad to them, they just want to do it and then they become a bully and then it's bad for all the people who the bully starts to.
If they're rude to you and sometimes want to be popular and sometimes they don't really like you.
How they feel, because they might feel sad inside about something that happened to them and they're taking it out on everybody else.
When they feel strong against people and they hurt people and it makes them feel strong.
Like it bugs me when you tease me and I wish you would stop.
You tell them, hey, stop, I don't like it. Or tell a trusted adult, parent, or a teacher. Somebody who you know.
Help you, or if that doesn't work, you could tell a teacher.
It bugs me when you miss me, and I wish you can stop.
I don't like that. Please stop.
It bugs me when you do that. Can you please stop? I won't stop grooving. It's like I got this music.
don't like when you're being mean to my friends. I wish you would stop.
If you're watching something that's a bystander, and you could just sit there, tell an adult, or go try to get the bully away from the victim.
Please stop doing that. I don't like the way you're saying to my friend.